Illinois State Police is ready to open its new gun registration platform. The state's ban is on the purchase of new assault-style weapons. It also requires you to register the guns you already have. ISP will officially open the registration system October 1st. Forms will be filled out online through the owner's FOID card account. Registration needs to be completed by January 1st, 2024.